Managing a full-stack network for MSPs has never been easier. Presenting the Enhanced Mist MSP Dashboard, which simplifies the lifecycle management and operations of unified client-to-cloud portfolio spanning wireless LAN, wired LAN, and software-defined WAN, SD-WAN, at scale. Let's look at some of the key features. The dashboard offers multiple organizations' views and fast access to all the MSP-managed customer networks. There is a consolidated view of inventory and subscriptions at the global MSP and the individual organization levels. The dashboard also shows real-time deployment status, as in how many devices are actively deployed and in use versus how many merely claimed to the org. New customers can be onboarded on a fly with the help of predefined templates. To onboard them, just click on Create Org. Choose a predefined template. Here we have a new customer, School of Rock, and we are selecting a predefined school template. And voila, a new customer org got created with all the attributes and configurations necessary for a school. As a next step, let's add some subscriptions to the newly created org. Click on Transfer Subscriptions and choose the source org to move the subscriptions from, and choose Destination Org as School of Rock. Here we have a granular view of all the subscriptions present in the source org, and the available quantity information to transfer. Let's transfer some wireless licenses. Now, if we go to School of Rock dashboard, we can see the two wireless subscriptions successfully transferred, which are highlighted in green. As a new org, School of Rock also received trial licenses for all the other services. MSP Dashboard now has the full-stack SLE visibility. The monitoring capabilities are enhanced with granular visibility into user experiences across the wireless LAN, wired LAN, and SD-WAN. For the MSPs delivering the SLA-backed cloud-centric services, this view is invaluable in monitoring and maintaining the SLAs. And finally, we have integrated Marvis Actions into the MSP Dashboard. Marvis Actions is the proactive method of using Marvis to highlight issues across a customer's organization. These AI-driven insights help MSPs with proactive issue detection and resolution at scale. This is the AI-driven enterprise in action. This is just a taste of how Juniper provides exceptional experiences for end users and simplifies operations for IT administrators.